rescue Divin Whiteheart from his captors at Bastion and travel with him unto the apiary. Where is he now? No, tell me it is not so. Divin was like a brother to me. This is a grave day for all burrowers. If you wish to help us, you will drive back some of the blue razors near the flower meadow. Then strike at the flame legs in the burn and extinguish their fire pits. They wield blazing torches to burn our beloved forest.
Thank you.
I am impressed by your deeds. Spellbinder, you have helped us strike back at the Umbra Legion. Thank you for that. I must send you on now into Peppergrass Nook to speak to our leader, Eleazar Fireblade. Tell him all that you told me.
Commander Orwin has told me about you, Spellbinder. What is your purpose? You stand against the Shadow Queen. We will give you what knowledge and support we can to aid your quest, but I do not know how much hope is left. Our spies indicate the Shadow Queen recently returned from a great military campaign, and she seems more powerful than ever. Her forces have trebled their attacks, and we have been cut off from our allies in Queen Myrtletown. The path between our villages has been flooded. Could you scout the route for us and see if you can divine a way through?
This is where the path is blocked. The water has a corrupt, magical radiance. It makes sense to follow it to the source. You see a pair of cursed lake elementals hovering at the shoreline, diverting the lake down the path.
Spellbinder, do not strike us down. We are compelled to this action by the Shadow Queen's servant, a cruel Death's Head sorcerer.
Cursed lake elementals! Even Nata herself is enthralled to the Shadow Queen! Spellbinder, can you discover where this Death's Head sorcerer hides and break his compulsion over the lake elementals?
Creature are you? I'll leash you just like I did those stupid lake elementals. surrender, I release the curse that held the Lake Elementals in my thrall.
Spellbinder, thank you for freeing us. We will leave the Burrowers in peace.
Well done, Spellbinder. Thank you for removing this great obstacle for us. We must re-establish communications post-haste. The path is opened again to Queen Myrtletown. Can you take a message for me to the Air Force Commander, Tobias Splitsky? It's imperative that the message gets to him, and I cannot trust that my men won't be intercepted by the Umbra Legion.